We are very excited on this day because this is practically the first very serious and long-term trip of our research vessel, Oceanograf. Together with five partner universities, we've formed a scientific cruise which will undertake the really significant marine research regarding the quality of waters, but also quality of air in the port cities, including emerging pollutants such as microplastics and pharmaceuticals in all the waters surrounding Europe on its way.
The cruise combines expertise and experience of international teams from all six universities to address important environmental issues in the marine environment. During the cruise, there are three main research projects to be implemented. The first project focuses on the gas emission from the surface sediments and its effect on the marine environment. The analysis would include geochemical parameters, physical measurements, and biological samples, which should answer the question, what's the effect of gas emission on the marine environment? The second project focuses on aerosols and particles present in the atmosphere, their geographical distribution and the main sources along the European coastline. The project combines expertise from the University of Gdańsk and University of Brest in France. And finally, the last project will analyze large-scale geographical distribution of microplastics in different components of the ecosystem. These include sediments, water, and the surface layer between water and air. The main aim of this project is to analyze the main sources of microplastics in the marine environment and how they vary along the geographical scale in Europe. The project at such large geographical scale is somehow unique. We are going to investigate the Baltic Sea, the North Sea, the English Channel, the Bay of Biscay, and finally the coast of Atlantic Ocean. So we can have a large-scale geographical data on various aspects of oceanography, and in these terms the data will be somehow unique. We can expect to get new knowledge on distribution and the main sources of different pollutants in the marine environment, including also microplastics. The research vessel Oceanograf provides a modern, fantastic platform for different research in the marine environment.
This is indeed a maternity exam for this very ship, because for the first time we are leaving the Baltic Sea waters, and for that reason we all cross our fingers for good weather, for a smooth realization of the scientific program, and for good humors of all the cruise members.